only Grand Prix in Italy, but it's no less special. It's race day. It's Monza, the temple of speed, the Italian Grand Prix. We're 12 miles northeast of Milan for today's Grand Prix and a Monza circuit where we can expect top speeds of around 215 miles per hour. 11 corners on this 3.6 mile track, with 7 of those coming in the form of chicanes. And with a good slipstream and DRS open, there should be plenty of opportunity for some passing here today. And alongside me here today in the commentary box, Anthony Davidson. I know what we've got to do before the start of today's race, but what about our driver? What do the final hours look like for them?
Well, for them, you know, you've got your pre-race rituals that you go through. You see different drivers that, you know, some have got their headphones on, they're listening to the music. Some drivers really absorb the energy from the crowd and they're there waving to them. Other drivers, they go within themselves. They chat to their engineers, absorbing that information, that vital information that you need to carry you through the race. And, you know, those pre-race rituals are essential to making things systematic. We do a lot of Grand Prix in a season, and the more systematic you can be, the easier you are within that environment. victory today, Crofty. That's the important bit here. On home soil, the drivers delivered, the team delivered as well, and to do that in front of their home support really means a lot to them.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race, a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again.